Oh yeah, there he is. He's looking at us. Oh, gorgeous.
Yeah, my husband spotted one standing over here next to the neighbor's compost pile.
Yeah.
And he came out with a camera, and all of a sudden he had three of them.
Oh, he was looking right at me a second ago. Now he turned his head.
They do that.
I know. Darn you.
Oh, you are not in my way.
Okay, I suddenly realized my camera was right, maybe right in your shot.
Well, thank you, Sue, for pointing this out to us.
Well, my husband spotted him. Awesome. I was loading the truck. We're getting ready to take a little mini trip.
Oh, fun. Where are you going?
Southern Colorado. There are sand dunes, and there's some bird refuges up there we haven't seen. We thought we'd go up there and see that just for a few days.
Cool.
Come back to chase Piedras and check the areas that we used to go up and visit. And...
neat. Sounds fun.
So we're going to have some fun.
Yeah.
Better than staying home. There's always something to do.
Live here.
Yeah.
He's walking this way.
Yeah, this is neat. You just look out your bedroom window and you can see wildlife.
Oh, that's something you don't see every day. He's going potty.
Mm-hmm. You have to admit he's not bashful.
No, he's not good eating. Was this one bigger than the other one?
It's hard to say. They're all about the same. I think they're all about the same size. This one's body is smaller than the other one.
Yeah.
That guy over there has a bigger body. So just... Here's it. Ready? Well,
Yes, Ben. Look over here.